Yes, so Google Discover issue in Sweden. As I have told you, John, a couple of times, we have problem with the Google Discover in Sweden, and in this video I will show you. So if we connect to a VPN, I use TunnelBear VPN for this, and for country I use Italy in this example. So if we connect the iPad to Italy here, now it's connected. Then we are going into Google Discover, and we are going here and refresh the feed. And now we can see like sources like SvedRead, and they are only showing up if you connect to a VPN in Sweden, which is pretty strange actually. We can try to disconnect. So there we go. And then we refresh the feed again here. And you see, no sources are now showing up. But it is with the VPN. So now we take an Android. This is an 7 Pro. And we take and do the same, connect to a VPN. Also Italy, as you can see right there. It's connecting. So now it's connected, and then we take Open Discover. It's the same account, and refreshing the feed. And here nothing is showing up. Oh, there we go with a article from Galaxy Club, which I think is a German source. So, yeah. Thank you.